2 weeks from tonight, the first Friday Night Frenzy of the season. Right now, we continue our countdown to kick off with our first stop in the Blanchard Valley Conference with the Liberty Benton Eagles. Eagles look to carry on a winning tradition down there in Hancock County. They had a solid season last year, going 7-3 and finishing third in the BVC, but they weren't happy with that. It was even more impressive, however, considering they lost starting quarterback Mitch Leonard to a torn ACL in week four. He'll return this year, but it may take time for the offense to develop as they look for playmakers. Head coach Tim Nichols will look to an experienced defense, which returns seven starters, to help the Eagles take back a BVC crown.
We were close, but just fell shy. So reason for excitement is what we want.
The last 2 years, we haven't been back in the playoffs or won the league like we did like the 6 years before that. And I think that's our main goal right now.
Win the league, get into the playoffs. That's always our goal around here. The last 2 years, we came up short, but we'll hopefully get back this year.